local bakery that you like it. So I tell my sisters as well as my mom. Yeah, I'm a huge fan. Yes, I definitely recommend Hope's Bakery. If there was an option above 10, I'd give them above 10.
Pastry-wise, we really like the Napoleon. They're all really good.
My favorite thing has got to be the blueberry lemon muffins. The coffee is always good, so if you like coffee, coffee's delicious.
I found Hope by going to one of the farmers markets that she was in. My favorite thing is her cheesecakes. Definitely worth the drive. It's really nice to buy an entire cheesecake or cinnamon rolls and just sit around with my family and enjoy them.
Definitely my favorite part is the atmosphere, because we're always smiling, laughing, having a good time, and then making amazing products.
It's always a really good experience, not just the food, but always the service as well. Everyone's super friendly whenever I come in.
We use very, very fresh products here.
You know, if you live in other parts of the valley, it's worth the drive to come out because you get fresh sourdough bread, you know, every morning.
She uses fresh fruit. She had a mango one for a while, and that one was delicious. Just knowing that she buys things locally is part of the reason that I like to come here.
My favorite thing would definitely have to be the galette. I got one today, too.
I tasted the bread here and all the pastries. It was so good. It's really soft on the inside, crunchy on the outside, and I just really love it.
I like all the pastries. The quiche and the Napoleon are probably my favorite. It's really cute and rustic. Almost every time we've come here, Hope has been here, which has been really cool. It's nice to see, you know, people who live in the community, you know, involved.
I come in at 4 in the morning and make sure everything's baked fresh for our customers. Whenever we make something and we know it's from a certain place, it feels extra special to make it.
So we actually live in Phoenix, so I drive out here 30 minutes to get our bread. It feels like almost every week because it's worth it. I love that this place exists and that Hope is here in the community making a difference, you know, one slice of bread at a time. It's really cool to see it happening.
Just come to Hope's Bakery, check it out.